Take the second exit onto West 16th Avenue. In 1.4 kilometers, the destination is on your left, UBC Bookstore.
Yes. I got this sweater at Value Village the other day, and it was gonna be my ugly Christmas sweater, but there's something about it I like. It's really cute and has a little bow. Anyway, supposed to be wearing this to the Jan Arden concert tonight, which may or may not happen because we're getting snow currently.
This is what's happening outside.
We are just getting ready to go get Kerrigan and take her to another exam. And then we're going to come back, get Bryn, go for groceries. And I think she's just going to come back, and hang out with us here. Kerrigan's exam isn't until tonight, but she wanted to get to school early and study and do all that. So she can't come to the concert, and she didn't get to Bryan Adams when we went there either. I haven't posted the concerts. We saw Beach Boys in the summer. We saw Elton John. We saw Bryan Adams. Tonight we're going to see Jan Arden. She was here in July. I didn't get there. She was here in September, couldn't get there because we were in Halifax, and now she's here tonight. And it's snowing, so I don't know if it's gonna happen or not. So Scott, what do you think of my sweater?
Oof.
No?
Not nice.
Feel better with snow tires than with not, even just even though this isn't really a requirement. Then I feel like I could get around with somebody in their Tesla.
Are engagement rings given as Christmas gifts?
Just that lady with a cat toy for her baby and the bag donut. Dude, it's a baby.
Are you sure it was a cat toy?
Yes, it was like, you know, it's like the stick with the feathers at the end that you, the cat swat off.
And she was using, well, she probably bought it for her cat and then
I don't
was
know
just...
if she played, the baby played with it like three times while they were waiting.
That store back there has like a, you know, the old mechanical toys that you'd ride at the grocery store.
You said that.
That. Anywho, you know the ride-on toys. There was like an elephant and stuff, and you ride them at the grocery store.
Yes.
They back
did
there. They had
a
reindeer. No, but when we would go to
where would you
the grocery store.
Where would you go?
IGA? No, it was a. What was the grocery store down by us?
Up
it must
the
have
IGA.
Been a. Was it an IGA? There was one down by our house. And when Mom would be
Did she
getting
give
the,
you a nickel?
No, they were 25 cents. But when she was getting groceries done, I would go on the elephant and she'd give me a quarter, right? And then I would sit there and look sad and strangers would put money in. And to get extra rides.
Brendan Scott voted out my sweater.
The tower thing downtown, is it true?
The red one?
I don't know.
Oh, the Seattle, or the, not the Seattle tower, the tower tower. Oh my god, the grilled cheese sandwich place, Bryn.
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah.
See, the biggest thing you were thinking about.
Going to a fire.
Yeah. We're going to a fire? Oh. Bryn's pretty much in the fire. There's a skating rink in there. This is Dueling Pianos. The hotel in Calgary had these guys. They were really good. I assume it's the same ones. Of course, they're not playing just yet. Oh, this is the eating area. Ugh, getting our food. Took a half an hour. Brim wanted hot dog and fries, I wanted grilled cheese, and Scott wanted teriyaki chicken. Sorry.
I've done them the last time.
It's a little chilly out here.